30-year-old Clayton R. Dunlap had his first court appearance today. He's charged with second-degree murder, also felony driving with a revoked license.
He was just a really smiley kid, and every time he would see me, he would just light up. And even when he was having a bad day, he was just really fun to be around.
That's 12-year-old Damian Slayton's mother. It is an emotional day for her and his family. Damian was killed March 27th when the SUV that Dunlap is accused of driving slammed into the back of his mother's car at Gregory and 71 Highway. Damian, an only child, died in the accident. His mom survived. She's just out of the hospital, but made sure that she was in the courtroom today.
My son was killed because somebody made a stupid decision. So I feel like I need to be here in order to make sure that he can't make that stupid decision again. I feel bad for him, which I shouldn't. But he made the decision that he made, and he needs to pay for his decision.
I want to be as sure as I can be that he won't have an opportunity to do it again.
Bree says that she and her family will be in court the next time Dunlap is. That is set for April the 28th. Donna Pittman, KMBC 9 News.